recipes, a little bit of everything. It's cleanup day and starting a year two of our permaculture experiment that we started last year. Lots of weeds came in over the winter, so I'm out there digging them up, and hopefully we're going to get another load of mulch delivered next week, and that's going to help us fight off these weeds. We had some severe storms roll through this morning, but it's about 74 degrees with a strong wind. Go back and look at my last year's videos and you'll see we struggle with this every year. So anyway, let me show you what's going on out here. First off, you can see that my mint survived and it's doing pretty good. I'm gonna have to trim it back a little bit more, but look, I already have my little ladybugs out here. She's the second one I've seen. I'm excited to see them because they do an excellent job of keeping aphids and other insects off my plants. These old bull nettles are what we're trying to take over here, but the soil really started working and looking really good over the last year. So you see, they pop right up. Soil. Look how good this has turned out, guys. This is rich, rich organic soil. So we're gonna have to, like I said, get a load delivered next week to start fending off any more weeds. I need about 6 to 10 inches, so that's what I'm gonna shoot for. It's gonna be a lot easier this year because we have the tractor. Look at this really good organic matter that this permaculture has started to do. Now, permaculture takes usually 3 to 5 years before you're pretty successful with it. So I think that our first year, we got a pretty good jump on it. Here's my strawberries. These are the ones I planted last year. Look, they're coming back. I think they like their spot. So I'm trying to get all the weeds away from them and kind of cultivate the soil around it, aerate it a little bit, so we can get them going. This is another one of my mint bushes. You can see it has really liked where it's at and it has started to spread out into the yard. I did trim some of the old dead stuff off a while ago. I still got some more to go, but it's liking its spot, and I think this is going to be quite the healthy mint plant. Smells really good already. Just about to finish up. Wanted to show you that my pear tree is already starting to bud, and I have a couple of plum trees out front and they're starting to bud too. Apple trees hadn't started to bud yet, but they're on the verge of it. I expect that I'll start seeing some growth on them in the next 7 to 10 days, if not sooner.